My experience was so rare. It was such an anomaly to have young girls be in movies at that point. That's how the whole Time magazine cover came, because it was so odd. Now, 14-year-olds run the entertainment industry, so everything's different now. I started out in the theater, the avant-garde theater movement of the early 70s, and we toured all over the world, really. I got to see Europe with a bunch of hippies doing avant-garde theater, and I was the kid. So it was a great, it was like joining the circus. It's better to admit what you don't know and work with people and collaborate. When you go on to a set, or when you go on to working collaboratively with people, you have to feel each other out. It's kind of a team sport. There's no such thing as a stupid question, because the worst side of it would be to try to cover up what you didn't know and wish you'd asked.